Here's the payoff pitch to the Eagles right fielder, Kemp. He walked deep, ball four, up and inside. So Kemp, the winning run on at first base with nobody out here in the ninth inning, and here comes. Scoreless game, bottom of the ninth inning. Winning run on at first base, Kyle Kemp with nobody out. And Graylin Brown comes set. Here comes the third baseman charging. Griggs pulls back. He hits it to the shortstop. Runner was going. And it goes under his legs into center field. Kemp's on his way to third. He'll be safe. Men at the corners. Nobody out in the ninth inning. Griggs showed bunt. Pulled back and just kind of poked the ball and played toward the shortstop. The winning run is 90 feet away. Scoreless game. Bottom of the ninth inning. Elimination game. Winner advances to play Wednesday night at 7 Eastern. Here's the 1-0 pitch to McNamara. He grounds it up the middle, base hit into center field. Eagles win it 1-0. Drake McNamara, the sophomore left fielder, with a walk-off base hit. And the Eagles eliminate the Rams of Angelo State 1-0. They mob McNamara at first base as they spray him with water. USI wins it 1-0. Deja vu for Angelo State. They out-hit Millersville 5-4 on Saturday and got beat 1-0. They out-hit the Eagles today 5-4 and lose it 1-0. USI advances to play Wednesday night at 7 Eastern as they win it today 1-0.